Artillery launch. Oh boy. Launching nukes. Remember, right, this isn't so bad, but it's not that fun either. This gun is fucked. This gun is getting fucked. This gun is not exactly what I really want. I think regular ammo is probably going to be my friend here. Okay, invisible walls, you know, that's cool. Makes sense. Not at all, but you know. What? Mm-hmm. He knew immediately. I missed. Sparks? Oh, sparks. There you go. No! Oh, no. Is that everything? Oh, no, there's one more. Is that everyone but him? I hope so. Oh, he's dead. What you got, Sparks? Of course, you know, like most basic bitch enemies, you have something that's semi-rare. Ah, I'm glad I rechecked that. Ooh. Why am I here again? Ah, for this. That's exactly what. Oh, hey, combat armor. Wow. I wonder what happens if I give the stealth suit to a follower. Do they lose their mind and say, "Why is this armor speaking to me? Why did you give this to me? And why am I here? Did I actually break that barrier for nothing?" I really hope not. Is this actually happening right now? Oh, you gotta be shitting me right now. Mm-hmm. That's fair. Mr. House is an asshole. That's all you needed. Is that the last location? No, there's one, two. That's it. There's just two more locations I need to discover before I finish up. Sink balcony. Alright. Light. What? No, get out of here. Plus two charisma, barter, and speech. Cool.
Hi again, sweetie.
Let's have sex. I have to go now. No, what the? Okay, I forget I said anything. Okay, I have to go now. Hello. Plus two intelligence, repair, and science. Both are
How
not
can
that
I
great.
Illuminate you?
I wish you gave me perception. Well, I did, but I'm good now. No, you're done. I have a lot of shit. Laser pistols. There's a rifle. Proton throwing axe. Saturnite fist. Is that it? Yeah, I have a bunch of these. They weigh 1 pound each. Didn't I get a 2 version of that or something? No? I thought I got one that had like 2 on it. Darklight cowl. Combat armor, hazmat suit. Combat armor. Each weigh 1 pound, so I might as well just not hold on to one patient gown. How are you doing, Joshua's armor? You're fucked. Oh, right, you can repair stuff. Weapons. Give me some of this. What else can I sell? These frag mines. These hunting rifles. And shotguns. Hey.
Might I be of service, sir?
What? When did I get this? When? I'd like to have my shit repaired. What's it called? Service rifle or something? 7,000 caps, you fucking asshole. Repair all! All my money. Yes. Fuck you. What's it called? My service rifle? Marksman's rifle? Marksman's carbine. 6,000 caps. Mm-hmm.
Might I be of service, sir?
Actually, no. Goodbye. What's this quest I got?
Might sir care for an aperitif to balm the weariness of sir's manifold journey?
Shut the fuck up. This is my best one. That's my best one. Fragmine. Hunting revolver. Hunting rifles. Shotguns. K9000. Apparel. That's it. Miscellaneous. Mugs. Dog bowl. What? Fusion battery. And suck the blood egg. Blah. I'm probably not gonna end up going out with Levin. Well, for one reason I'm not gay. Ahaha! So yeah, I steered it towards a relationship thing. When it was really not necessary. Is it just the one place? It's at the Forbidden Zone. Let's go there, and then go to the Wild. Or I guess we'd probably be better off going from... No, let's go from this angle, because it lead... Actually, they both lead to it. Let's go from the Forbidden Zone. It's probably going to be full of scorpions, now that I think about it, so this was probably not a good move. Or not. Okay. Yeah, no, that's cool. I have no problems with that whatsoever. Surprise, bloatfly. Unheard of bloatfly. See, the legendary bloatfly means that someone's lived to tell the tale. But the unheard of bloatfly, no one survives. Alright, so what can I do in this bitch? Find out that more fucked up creatures escaped. Perfect. Ooh. I'm actually pretty sure there is something here, if I remember right. Just can't remember what. This. Yep. There should be more, I think. Is there something else over there, too? The meteorological. What? Meteorological? I'm hoping that's how you pronounce it. Sometimes my brain's just like, you're trying to read? Oh, hey. Dispenser funding update. Inquisition dispensers. Yep. Cool. Oh, shit. It's probably one of those plant assholes. I mean, that's what I'm hoping. You okay? No. Just got me fucking paranoid. I'll just know once I've got Boone and Eddie at my side, I'll just be invincible. Oh, how I long to have them at my side again, holding all my shit. All of it, every last pound. Even me, they carry me on their backs. It is very painful for them. But they do it because they signed the blood oath. They thought, he's probably just joking. You know, he won't make us do literally everything for him. But they were wrong. Pretty sight. Yeah, it's actually really pretty. Look at that. I don't remember what's in here. Space. Well, I mean, maybe that's a good sign. I can't remember. I still don't remember. Oh, I remember now. This place is empty, I think. Nope, robots. Switch to explosives. And there he goes. I think there's some oh, hey, an elevator. Okay, I didn't know this was here. Is there anything? Hey! Are you trying to box? Oh, he's got a Gauss rifle! You get that out of your hands. Give me that Gauss rifle. What is that? Stank cloud? And plasma pistol. Plasma pistol? Wait, there's a pistol and a defender? What the hell? Hey there. I'm guessing you have a pistol too? Maybe. We're good now? No? What's the point of being up here? There's gotta be something, you know? They wouldn't just program it for literally nothing. I'm guessing there's something inside of here that I didn't see. Yes, scrap electronics, perfect. Come on. Oh, come on. Really? Wait, are you... No, you don't have a special name. Fuck yeah. I'm back, bitch. Iron belly. You are a veteran to the U.S. Army. Who else sees me? You. If I remember right, there's really nothing good to do here. It's a cool concept. Oh, hey, look at that. Forgot about that. Oh god. Dead money. Ooh, I'll take that. Another basic bitch boss. Wait, oh, you had enemies also. Used to it being scrap metal and ammo. Not ammo and ammo. You know. Oh yeah, look at that. They're changing things. It's like a to scale, oh, isn't that cute? Mad scientist grubs, of course. Coffee mug, bam, mirror. Begin weather test. Oh! Cool. Oh look, it's spraying out water. Can I go inside? No. Oh well. Ooh. Of course. I did not know the snow globe was there. It's a good thing I'm a searchy little bastard. Oh, I just took the elevator again. What else is there to discover? That. Alright. All my knuckles have been cracked. Which way? This way. Towards the fucking dogs, I imagine. I should probably change guns. 7. Frack. Frack. Oh, is that a giant jet of some kind? Oh, you're fucked. Nope. It's like you'd think Elijah's a cool guy, but nah. Or why would you? Well, I guess, what's her name? Kinda hypes him up. What's in here? Nothing. What does the game detect that I don't? Oh, shit. Certainly don't remember this location. Take that, I'll take that, I guess. And that. That's about it. And we're hidden. All is good. Okay. 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 It's like I'm taking so many mugs that my body's gonna start getting used to the concept that mugs are something of value. When after all this is said and done, mugs are gonna be back to being garbage. Oh shit, I can go inside of here? Fuck. Now I have to, you know? Can I act- I'll save you for later. Oh god. He either died painfully or having the most amazing orgasm of his life. Does it actually show the car crashing through the building on the other side? I need to check that out. Is there anything in here, by the way? Anything? Like, you know, like a card, maybe one of those book things? No, I don't think there's anything in here. Except Chasey snoring and a man who got something out of life. Alright, let's do it. Cool! Kinda thought, I don't know what I thought. It's fucking cool though. Neato. Let's see what's up here. Uh-huh. Lame. Fuck this game. Alright. Data, world map. What? Oh, right. Alright. Old World Blues. Return to the people. How am I doing fat-wise? Items. Barrel. Yeah, that's fine. I've been through worse. Oh, my head. I came in here with this swag, I came back a little swagger.
Did you retrieve the technology?
I've recovered all the technological information.
What? You did? Your survival, let alone success, barely registered in my projections.
Thanks.
Now, all I need to do is check my transmission data bank. Mobius is always filling it up with his psychotic calls. Oh yes, there's the schematics, just like you said. How truthful.
I do that. Do these technologies have their information you need?
Yes. Yes. Yes, yes,
Yes? What?
No, I mean yes. You just need to analyze these technologies for a moment. They are extremely advanced, you know?
Totally. Do you even know what these technologies do?
I know how these technologies work. Of course I know. If you remember, we described them in clearly abstract, contradictory statements before.
Of course.
Why would we do that if we weren't certain on how to use them? Yes, so let me... a bit, huh? I'll figure it out.
Well, this one gives... my nose, I'm reapplying... Oh my god, it burns! Let's start with science. Look, the antenna focuses brainwave patterns, right?
Yes, that's what I believe I said.
Oh my god. Oh my god! Fuck, this does not relieve pain. And the suits are
I've got it. The cardiac regulator in the suit, the antenna for brain waves, and the sonic frequency for the vertebral nerves.
Yes?
I'm thinking. This is all very complicated. Let me check something. Of course, I have it. The override sequence to open the Forbidden Zone door is hidden in the schematics.
Oh, cool.
Well, not hidden. It's actually right there, behind the programming equivalent of coffee stains. It's embedded in what seems to be recursive code. It's badly commented there and there. Oh, and null pointers. Very sloppy, Mobius. You see, using the antenna to boost the emitter's sonic frequency and the stealth suit to bypass the Forbidden Zone lock, yes, that could work. Was that my plan? It must have been. Sometimes I truly surprise myself. The door is open.
Oh.
And now, Mobius will get his.
Cool. Don't these items seem more biologically focused than that, though?
Biological? Ridiculous. I mean, technically, these items could all be used to put you back together once you had your brain. But for now, they can be used in the name of aggression. The door should be unsealed. Now, instead of being subjected to threats, we can now send an equally threatening message to Mobius.
And that message
is science. Deliver this message, and Big Mountain shall be freed from Mobius's reign of terror. You can go now. That's your cue.
Yeah, let's talk.
What are you doing back?
That's all for now. Goodbye. Okay, so he likes me, right? He likes me. She likes me, and he likes me. Okay. We should be good. Ideally. Alright. Fuck. All that smoke.
Eureka.
Oh god, my ammo. Yeah. What do I have? Fine. Actually, no, I have the 10mm. Hold on, excuse me. Stop stinging me. Oh, good, it's garbage.
You're no match for science.
I really am. Yeah, I said that the best. .7 really is king. Gone. This is probably one of the longest DLCs. I don't remember whatchamacallit being this long. I forget what the DLC is called. Lonesome Road. Hey. Oh! Fuck yeah. That went well. Sneak, 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 sneak. Where's the computer? Oh, there's the audio file. Is that it? No, that's an LAVR. Guessing it's in here. That's it, yep. Very hard. Excuse me. Oh, come on. Conversation. Reprimanding. Fuck, I can't read. Partnership. Fuck. Oh boy. Just gonna have to keep cheating. And doing this shit all over again. Conversation. Something involving conversation, at least. Construction. Boom! Only 60 XP, and that's like the hardest computer to hack.
Is this thing on? This is Mobius, Dr. Mobius. We're initiating some kind of emergency test shutdown. In 5, 4, as in forbidden.
Of course. Oh, well, that went well. I had to blow it up for its bits. Almost. 50 EXP for that. Boom! Yep, yep. Ah, of course. Yep, yep. All right. So we're not quite done here. Because now I gotta find seed samples and shit. What's the point of that? Now, I know you can activate robots, have a really cool fight, but no, sneak. I avoided all that bullshit. Like someone who actually does stealth. Oh boy. Hello?
Ooh. Are there, aren't you? Forgive my confusion. So hard to tell these days. You seem familiar somehow. I'm guessing you're here for your brain, perhaps? It's just up there. Such a nice brain, young, very bright.
Thank you.
Little hard to see you. Can you walk into my left, right FOV cone? Ah, that's it. You're coming into focus nicely.
Is that better?
De- depth perception is a problem with this old monitor of mine. Went black a while ago. That's old age for you. Should look at getting the visual nerves reattached. It's just that the right eye would see the wrong things. Flying tortoises were the worst. Would you care for a Mentat?
Thanks. Yeah.
I love Mentats. Delicious and smarty. I have all sorts of amazingly science-erific thoughts and ideas when those chalky talents are zipping through my biogel. I forget them all not long after, though. Especially with the data constipating my memory core. Afraid binary streams might shoot out my chassis. Had to start using the dome floor and walls here to inscribe equations, although I've somewhat lost track of where they start and end.
Aren't exactly what I was expecting.
Really? That implies preconceived notions, theories, and a hypothesis about this meeting?
Uh-huh.
Please extrapolate. What was I supposed to be like? After all, it might be worth a cognitive realignment if your theoretical Mobius is better than I.
I need my brain back.
Do you? You seem fine without it.
Thanks.
And does it even want to go back with you?
What?
Maybe you should ask it. It's quite independent, has all manner of opinions. Tell you what, I'll leave it up to your brain. If it wants to go, then fine. If not, well, you should respect its wishes.
I was curious about some things.
Oh, curiosity. I experience that less now that I know everything. Oh, maybe it was when I found out some unpleasant answers.
I can't fix your monitor, but if you're getting ghost reception, I can fix that.
The ghosts aren't real?
No.
That changes everything.
Yeah.
Why, I can save my computing power for other perceptual impossibilities.
Yeah.
Please be my guest. The receptor is there. And the side-switching wobbly bob, just turn that. Good. Good. Better. Oh. Oh, yes. That feels wonderful. This is even better than my afternoon Mentats break.
So you don't seem aggressive. Why broadcast threats to the think tank?
Oh, I was probably tripping hard on Psycho when I sent that. Had to work myself up to it. Not usually violent, except when I am. Then, watch out!
Totally.
So many chems, such varieties. Whenever I take Mentats, I can feel my entire chassis breathe like a big spherical lung.
Hell yeah.
As for the Psycho, sometimes get the chem dispositories in my tank all switched up. Go in the wrong tube. Still, served its purpose.
Alright, time for me to go. Goodbye.
Indeed. The goodbye part of our little chat, then. Goodbye. Please mind the equations on the floor.
As I begin dragging my boot. Or these fine crocodile leathers. Hey, look. Books. And in... Oh, Mobius. Glove. Sweet. Oh, shit. Look at all that. Big ass book.
They said I was...
Oh, my God. Ew. Oh!
Well, well, look who finally dragged themselves in out of the wasteland.
That's what I sound
like. And where have we been? Crawling through bits of radioactive muck again?
Are you my brain?
Ah, lovely. Figure that out, have we? Would you like a cookie?
Why are you such a dick?
Well, that's a fine how-do-you-do. Me, a, quote, dick, unquote. As if I'm the one responsible for the way you carry on gadding about the wastes. I'm not the one that makes us clamber around Technus-infested ancient vaults or go charging off to New Vegas on missions of ill-conceived revenge.
So?
And have we forgotten who got us shot in the head and buried in a shallow grave? Do you think I enjoyed that little moment?
You're so symmetrical, I imagine you'd enjoy it. Of course you're responsible, you're my brain.
I most certainly am not. I'm the seat of all reason and logic in our little partnership. All those feelings that motivate you, that sense of righteousness and that rush you get when you help someone, do you know where those come from?
You mean dopamine?
Glands. They come from glands. Free of the tyranny of your ape-like and primitive endocrine system, I can see how foolish your motives are.
But you're the source of most of the glands. Unless you're arguing that my thyroid is to blame.
Well, look, it's all a very complex system of biofeedback and other things I wouldn't expect you to understand.
You're my brain. How do you know more? Admit it, you're just as glandular as I am.
Oh, all right. Perhaps I am, but at least I'm logical about it.
Do you want to be reunited? I thought you'd be happy to get back in my head.
I'm not going to lie to you. The prospect is definitely not that appealing.
Why?
Look at it from my perspective. Here I have peace, quiet, and safety. Well, barring the odd rogue scorpion. In your head, I've got poison, radiation, grisly injuries, and biological functions. Do you know how much more you can get done when you're not constantly looking for places to urinate?
I never urinate. I never. But what about the good things? What about a cool breeze in your cheek, the smell of food? Lucy.
Overrated biological feedback. Believe me, you only feel that way because you've got all that meat oozing hormones.
Isn't it just as true that you only feel this way because you're lacking those hormones?
I suppose you're right. That does call certain assumptions into question, doesn't it?
Yes. So we're at an impasse. You can't feel what I feel, and I can't feel the way you think.
Indeed. Quite the conundrum. How do you suppose we resolve it?
Sex. You know, the brain, you release dopamine, me, I release semen. I think we have to trust each other and acknowledge that we aren't complete if we are separated.
I suppose there might be some advantage to that, yes. There's a chance that the reintegration would create some improved synergy between us.
So, what do you say, brain? Join me for some more wild adventures?
Well, I suppose you've convinced me well enough. I'll rejoin your body if that's your final decision. Unfortunately, before we get to that stage of the proceedings, we have a problem. Even if I could settle myself back in your skull and reconnect all those pesky nerve endings, Dr. Mobius doesn't have the tools here. We would have to make use of Dr. Klein's lab, and I rather doubt the brains are inclined to share.
Why? They promised to put us back together once they did what they wanted.
And you believe them?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I know you were recently deprived of my fabulous advice, but... Really?
Yeah.
Once I'm delivered into their clutches, they'll find a way past the radar fence and the whole Mojave will be their playground. And that is assuming, of course, that one of them doesn't take a fancy to our body and decide to slip his own brain into it instead.
Sexy. You're part of me. I know what you don't want to let that... I know you don't want to let that happen any more than I do.
Well, I suppose I do miss those endorphin rushes when we save the day. All right. What's the plan?
So if I was evil, it's like if I was killing someone? If the think tank will hold up their bargain, we'll make them. Let's go. I'll handle the brains. You stay here, you'll be more useful outside my head. Let's go. Let me just pocket you. Just take out the tank, just... Right into my pocket.
Right. Look out, think tank. This brain is coming out of its jar. I suppose now that we're reunited,
Yay.
You want to fill your torso up with those other meaty parts the think tank took from us.
Maybe.